Oh, so nervous.
I know, my palms are sweaty. You'll be right.
My name is Jaydan Appleby. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Hobart, Tasmania. I haven't really done much performing in front of people at all.
I'm Jaydan's auntie. Having this opportunity to be here and support him is great.
Well, what do they say? Just picture everyone in the stage.
Naked. No, I'm not going to do that. Pretty bad. Just that first walk out, that's going to be the most nervous point for me, I think.
They're ready.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Jaydan Appleby and I'm from Hobart, Tasmania.
So, Jaydan, what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to be singing tonight.
Do you gig a lot?
This is actually my first time even singing into a mic, really. So. Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
So pretty nervous.
What are you singing for us today?
All I Want by Codaline.
Why that song?
I just feel some of the lyrics just really hit home. Like, I can relate to them a lot in what's happened in my life, so.
What's happening in your life, Jaydan?
I don't know, just a lot of in and out of home, not feeling like I belong, and just things like that.
I know me better than, I know me better.
Well, singing for me really was an escape.
Really?
Like, yeah, like growing up, I sort of had it a bit rough here and there with mum, dad, in and out, and myself in and out of home. Like, oh, I don't really have my mum and stuff around as much as I'd like or the relationship I'd like to have. It does disappoint me a bit that hubby and Soph and mum couldn't make it here today, because that would mean the world to me.
What do you say to your brother?
Cheers, guys. Love you.
Okay?
Yeah.
It's all right, hey.
I feel like I've sort of been battling things by myself. And when I sing, I'm trying to stop feeling alone. It's like the endorphins releasing, like the anger, the sadness can just be let out.
He's so talented. He just needs to believe in himself. And this is a great opportunity to actually put his heart and soul into something.
Life hasn't been the easiest, and this is the chance for me to move forward and make something of myself and give people reason to be proud.
We're behind you. They're behind you, and all of Australia is behind you.
Thank you, thank you.
Just sing with all your heart, babe.
All I want is, and all I need is,
There's something to be said for just being yourself and being vulnerable. One of my favorite sayings is, if you feel like you don't fit into this world, it's because you were born to create a new one.
Yeah, I like that.
Mate, you kept your nerve down. I think you've done a great job for a first timer, that's for sure.
Thank you heaps, thanks. It means a lot.
You have such a beautiful and unique voice, and you have that raw passion is incredibly moving. I was floored. That was magical.
Thank you guys, heaps, thank you.
Jaydan, some people sing songs at people and some people, like you, make people feel songs. You know, there's a huge difference, don't you?
Yeah, and that's what's been music's been for me and why I love it, because it's brought me out of those dark places and look where I am now. Like, I'm chilling here with you guys. Like, it's awesome.
Mate, you have a gift. It's a yes. Of course it's a yes. You're amazing.
Thanks. Thank you. Thanks.
I am thrilled to give you a yes.
Thank you so much.
From me to yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Manu.
Keep holding on and keep going strong because you're coming back. You have four yeses.
Thank you. Hey, thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thanks.
Amazing, wasn't it?
Oh, his voice.
In my head, I've been so stuck in my shell. And for me to get out there and do that, just prove that I can do things and yeah. I don't have to sit at home all day, every day and be alone and be lonely and, yeah.
There's a whole lot of people out there that love you. A lot of people here that love you. And your talent is incredible.